The city of Coeur d'Alene is hosting a six-hour public hearing today on the annexation of land to build a new housing development. The project is called Coeur Terre, and it would create more than 4,500 new places for people to live. The community would be built over a 20 to 30 year period and would sit on 1,000 acres in an agricultural area. Large crowds are expected at tonight's meeting. That's scheduled to begin at 3 p.m.